From prison to the polls, a group called Floridians for a Fair Democracy wants to restore the voting rights of an estimated 1.5 million convicted felons in the state of Florida. And today, the state confirmed that they did get enough signatures to get a constitutional amendment on the November ballot. If 60% of Floridians approve, voting rights for felons who have completed their sentences would be restored. Murderers and sex offenders are excluded.